Hello. We are gonna have some fun today. First of all, welcome. What we're doing today is some mods on Left 4 Dead 2. It's that time of year where I load up Left 4 Dead 2, and I love this time of year. Now I didn't. The nice thing is usually when I do this, I'm trying to install mods as I go, and it takes way too long. So last night, I went through and installed some mods, and they should be all good to go. I tested it out. I'll be honest, I probably could have done a more thorough job in doing like a proper Halloween mod collection. I really need to save my own collections and make this a lot easier. But there's some new and different stuff, so I think it'd be interesting. But that's the reason why I'm starting the stream so late today. Sorry. I was planning to stream until I was planning to stream from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. Now, the stream is starting now a quarter to 11. So significantly later than I would have liked. So I'm gonna try to stream later if I can. I can't stream all day, but I'll see what I can do. I plan to play this and then hopefully have a friend joining me for some Xbox multiplayer games, sticking with the Halloween theme, if we can. But I couldn't land down an exact schedule with that person. I also just plugged in my mic, so I hope the audio sounds okay and it's not making me sound like a robot again. Okay, so it sounds good. I'm also going to try. I can already tell it's not gonna work though. I'm going to try to do like my hue lighting to go with the game. I don't think it's gonna work well though. I think it's gonna keep going dark because it is a very dark game. Actually, you know what? I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna make that decision right now. I'm gonna close my hue sync. It because the window is bright, so it kind of even though I really need to get shades for it, but the sunlight's going through even though I have shades on, and it really disrupts the hue lighting. It makes it pointless, and then the game itself is just all like black all the time, so I don't think it's really gonna work in this scenario. But there's other mods I want to do for Left 4 Dead, and it's the usual stuff, but I thought I'd start with more Halloween-centric stuff. And I'll go through the mods here. Usually when I try this, something gets broken. So we'll see how it goes. But I plan to play this again. I don't know when exactly, but I will play Left 4 Dead again this month. And I will be doing the classic stuff that I really love. So the Minecraft one, the it's called Deathcraft. That's probably my favorite Left 4 Dead mod ever. And then Left 4 Mario, the Mario mod. I know I played them before, but they are fun. The one thing I didn't go through is seeing if there are specific maps, like campaign maps. So let's see. Campaign, add-on campaign. So I do have a few listed here. Some installed add-ons do not support campaign mode. I got the Dark Parish, which I think I've played before, but I will try. But the mods I have are like color correction for like different campaign levels in this game. So I'll go through some of them and see how they look. And then maybe I'll try the Parish add-on. So Left 4 Mario and Deathcraft are the ones I'm looking forward to. Now, okay, so something's conflicting with Chef Coach. Unusual horseless headman. Is it this one? Moon of the Mad King. I don't remember installing these. Jack-o'-lantern Sun. Well, these were working before. So something's conflicting with Coach. All these were working before last night when I did this. I know that this and this are both for Coach, so I don't know. But here's how I usually do this. I'll unselect the conflicting ones, and then make the decision of what to remove. Okay, so first, this one. Something conflicts with this. Jason. So, really, is this for coach? Yeah, replaces coach. So, I feel like that is more relevant than the Pokemon one. It'd be cool to have a Pokemon Left 4 Dead mod, but I don't plan on doing that. There's one where the common infected are Zubats. That one's crazy. Because it's really hard to hit the common infected. I do like the chef coach, but we'll leave him out. Horseless. The unusual horseless headless horseman. Unusual horseless headsman horseman's head taker. I don't... Oh, here we go. Bat out of hell. Oh, okay. Well, I like the other one better. It's got a better name. Yeah, that looks much better. It's an axe. Let me go full screen here. Then moon... The moon of the Mad King. That conflicts with... The jack-o'-lantern sun. That looks cool, but I think I like the other one better. Moon of the Mad King. I don't know. Yeah, let's keep that. One thing I didn't add that's usually in, so I got these mods from, most of them from a collection, like Halloween mods 2019 or something. I'm like, oh, so maybe there's some new stuff in there. So I went through and I added most of them, got rid of the stuff that conflicted, that or that just didn't work. And wow, my cool fest. The one that's usually included with these Halloween mods is the jack-o'-lantern flashlight, which looks cool, but it's so annoying to use. Rather just have a regular flashlight, so I removed that one. Now, there was some stuff I was going to talk about this morning that I completely forgot about, but I'm not really going to bring a lot of it up. First of all, I was going to read through this article here, but I'll just do that on my own later. So, I want to try to bring in, like, news discussions in these morning streams whenever I can. The PlayStation 5 got announced. There's a updated article on IGN. There's new hardware details revealed. So I don't know what those new hardware details are. I'm going to check that out later. That's pretty much the big news of the week. And that Doom Eternal got delayed, which I really don't think is a big deal. For me, for housekeeping, I didn't stream on Monday. And the reason why, I feel like I should explain that. I realized after streaming last week, I streamed Monday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. I've been like on a really difficult and long hiatus from streaming, and it's been extremely frustrating for me to the point where now that I have a somewhat proper schedule and I wanted to stick to it, but also any free available time that I had, I wanted to take advantage of and stream when I could. That was a bad decision, because I was struggling last week with some stuff, primarily sleep. And I know it's like, well, you didn't stay up late streaming a lot and waking up early. I did stream later than I planned. But it's just working on other things off stream that I had to crunch because of streaming. So other priorities that I didn't make a priority, and so that was kind of rough for me. So I'm learning my lesson, and if I need to take a break or dial it down, I will. I'm gonna try to stick with the schedule that I have as much as possible, but sometimes there's some moments where I will need to take a break, Just because it's, I don't want to be stuck in a situation where there might be something bad for my health or something like that. So, so that's the reason why. That's sort of the reason why I didn't stream on Monday. Is because I had some catch up stuff to do because I was an idiot last week. I don't usually plan to stream Thursdays. I didn't announce that I should have Thursdays for the next few weeks available for me to stream, but I decided I'm not going to do that except for this week because I missed Monday. Monday was my catch-up day. So Thursday, I will be continuing The Last of Us. That's my makeup stream for The Last of Us. So that's that out of the way. All my highlight videos that I tease with premieres are up, and I'm working on a new one. I gotta figure out the thumbnail. That's pretty much it, and then I'll have it up. So hopefully that will be on Sunday if I have time to edit it through. We'll see. So that's it. That's my brief housekeeping. Let's get into the game here. So here's a preview of the mods I have. So we got, I always need this, and this is why I don't click unsubscribe all, because I'll lose this and I'll forget it. This is an important thing, because a lot of mods and stuff don't work without this. So if there's one add-on from the Valve, from the Steam Workshop that I would recommend, it is this Valve's Missing Content Fix. Super important. Might just be because of my graphics card, but between two graphics cards, I've had this issue. I don't know. We got like particle effects, bone crosswalks. We got Halloween signs. There was like a whole bunch of Halloween coloring, like textures and stuff that just changed like orange, green, and all this other stuff. But it looked weird. It looked like it just didn't like look Halloween. It just looked odd. So I got rid of those. Here's the Walking Dead elevator door. There's some sound effects and things like that. I try to avoid music for copyright reasons because then my streams get muted and stuff. But there might be some music stuff here. So just going through some of the stuff we can expect. But we might also miss because there's a lot to this game. We might not hit everything. So why don't I hear this game? My volume's not on. So this is going to be fun. So I will do full screen. Hopefully my camera doesn't get in the way too much. So we got Nick as Michael Myers, Rochelle as some sort of witch costume, Coach as the hockey mask guy, I forget his name, and then Ellis is wearing like a pumpkin shirt. That's pretty much it. So I am going to be Ellis, because he's not that interesting. I usually have a controller, but I might just play keyboard and mouse because I want to set up a controller. So we will do I tried dead center last time, but I don't think there was anything special. Everything takes place in a hotel, so there's not really much to go on. We'll do the passing, we'll play on normal. And, yeah, I think I got all the special infected. There's probably items I'm missing that aren't modded, but I tried to mod everything as much as I could. And if the game breaks, I'm sorry. I tested it out last night. Everything worked flawlessly, but that's usually never happens when I'm streaming, so. And hopefully you can hear the game audio. Hold on. Oh yeah, there's like a devil voice mod or something I have. So health packs are like... What voice is that? Yeah, there's a katana, or we can do this axe. So this axe, I think, is supposed to be from The Shining. And there's a toy gun. It's Halloween trash bags. I really like this already. And then you can tell the coloring is different. What's weird is these lights. And it looks like it's a Christmas mod, but there are pumpkins and stuff in there. So I don't know what's with the like Christmassy glowing lights. So that looks weird. And I don't know which mod that's from that I installed. So I'm just going to go with it. There's also like lit up buildings was a mod. So there's like windows and stuff lit up that shouldn't be. There's these skeletons. There's a few different skeleton mods you can do. I chose the ones with guts. You can see like eyes and stuff. It looks really creepy. And you see like little ghosts floating around when you kill them. Oops. Yeah, I love modding Left 4 Dead. It's one of my favorite games to play with mods. It's a horde. That there's supposed to be like a werewolf sound when a horde comes. I don't think I heard that. I should get a gun. Jeez. Oh, smoker. A charger somewhere. That looks so creepy with the guts. I've played with just the skeletons before, but. Alright. Okay, I don't remember all the controls. Speaking of controls, control is correct. Got it. I don't know if I ever crouch in this game. Oh, that looks so weird! It's blood rain, that's what it is. So the rain is like red. Oh man. That's not a good noise. There's a spitter. Oh man, what is that? I already forget some of the mods. That looks cool though, the blue spit. Need a gun. That's not good. They're gun. Oh shit, gun. These don't have Halloween mods on them though. Found drinks. I like this though. Looks cool. Halloween Kit Kat. Okay, I don't want to start opening doors. Oh god, there's a tank! There's a fucking tank right away! Oh my god, get outside, get outside. Holy shit. Where is he? Oh shit, here comes the horde. Rochelle! Oh, jockey. Is that a jockey? Oh no, wait. What is that? Why do you have a health pack? What is happening? I'm already doing awful. Okay. Alright, everybody's fucking down. What happened? Did we kill it? Yeah, everybody should heal. Well, I don't really need to heal because I ran the fuck away. I got a genius. Alright. Oh man, it's so creepy. So this is the tank. The giant, I don't even know what this is. It's like a pumpkin with a face on it? I don't know what this is. The hell, was this the spitter? I think it's supposed to be like a pirate or something. I can't remember. Oh great, a hunter. This is a health pack apparently. It's the trick or treat bag. Let's check the other rooms. See what else we can find. Another. Wait a minute. Oh, it's a propane tank. That's what it is. You could hear This is a really heavy trick or treat bag. Here, clanking. Grabbing a Molotov. Molotov, I didn't get modded. I think there was one though. I don't know why I didn't get one. Oh God! Oh, there's just another spitter. Oh my God! I can't leave. Reloading. Jesus Christ! There's a smoker. Where's the smoker? The smoker's a mummy. Okay. Smoke's gone.
Hey, that's an M60.
Nice. Wow, when do you ever get this? Oh shit. That's not good. Oh shit! I don't know what the hunter is. Some sort of monster.
Hey, somebody watch my back. I'm gonna heal.
This looks great though. Oh shit, I didn't heal up all the way. The health bar is different too. The pumpkin.
Right through here.
Oh shit. Wow. What's in here?
Yeah, somebody don't need these.
Pills? You going this way?
I'm reloading. Down this alley.
Ow. Love the rain. Looks so good.
Hey, look out.
Where are these coming from? Don't set off the alarm. Oh shit. Wow. I don't remember what that piano cue is for.
Don't shoot the car.
Okay, I got the explosive right next to it too.
Look out. Into these apartments.
Cross over up here.
Hey, let's search these rooms here. Hey, some guns here.
Okay, that's close. I hear something. Oh, shit! Damn. Got him. What else is here? I love the little ghost. Oh shit, was that a tank or a charger? Yeah, it's a charger. Oh, the charger I didn't mod? Why not? I thought I did. There's a health pack there. Smoker's down. I'm running low on ammo though. I'll be using my axe more. Nice. Oh shit, there's a spitter. Spitter's huge. Like you could pick it out now. Did I kill it? Okay, I'll toss this at the jockey. I was gonna toss this at the spitter, but where is it? Where? Ah, okay, don't need this.
There's a bio bomb right there.
I need a gun. There was a gun all the way back, but I'm not gonna go. I'm not gonna go all the way there. Big gun somewhere else. Oh shit, Hunter. Shit. Can't take on a hunter with an axe. Or can you? No, you can't. Guys all have shotguns and shit. I hear a boomer. Oh man, these guys look so creepy. Oh, a gun! Nice. Nice. So the charger, I gotta find a mod for the charger. Oh, there's a witch somewhere. What does this do? What are these? Flipping the chairs. So the witch is like a clown, I think. Oh shit, it's storming now. This is great, but it's all like foggy and shit, so it's hard. What does this do? I startled the witch? Fuck you, I startled the witch. Oh god. Shooter! No! Shit! You're kidding me. Son of a bitch. Get the fuck out of here. What does this do? I don't know what. Does this explode? There we go. Explodes. There's also like ghost damage icons. Oh my god. Oh my god, what is happening? I'm in goo. Thank you. Oh god. Oh, much better. Okay, let's get out of here. Did I just hear who wears short shorts? Fire bullets. Do I want fire shotgun bullets? Sometimes fire bullets are a bad idea. There's a bat. This is like a... Oh, I just got fire bullets. What? Can I get them again? Nope. I don't know if I want fire bullets anyway. So. Which way do we go? That music's probably gonna get me. Well, it's old music, but it's probably gonna get me muted. I apologize. Good thing I record separate audio. Oh, there's a spitter. Alright, so far, I think I just need a mod for... Oh, what is this? This is a club. It's a flag. That's how it's done, right? I don't know about that. Alright, let's find a... I'm gonna find a mod for the charger. That's a lifted... That's where it's stopped. Halloween. And we're gonna do the charger. I'm supposed to have the horseless headsman charger. That doesn't seem to be working. What if I Okay, let's see. Exit the main menu. See if I have that. Add on. Horseless headsman. This is the axe. So I might have to remove it and then add it again. Yeah, right here. Horseless headless horseman tank. Oh, that's a tank. Right? That's this horseman's voice for the horseless headless horseman tank mod. And this is the charger. So let's try, I'm gonna try to remove it and then add it again, maybe. So unsubscribe and then subscribe. So let's see what happens. Add-ons. Right here. Yeah, so it's there. Single player, let's do... Okay, instead of... we can continue. Underground port. Let's go to... Try a different one. Do Dark Carnival. We'll start at the... Start at the fairground and go back to Ellis. Yeah, we'll choose like one thing of each campaign. This is fun. And I'll try that modded map.
Pretty big deal, all right.
Oh, it's Nick that has the voice. All their albums, even their new stuff that ain't no good.
Best light show in the business, though. Yeah, I saw him at 07, front row center. Lost my eyebrows.
The candy corn cones here. Wow, there's a lot of them. I love this place as a kid. Weapons over here.
Yeah, somebody's gonna need these.
Let's pick up the bat. Ooh. Alright, so I got my fire bullets for my shotgun again. We'll save those. Maybe we should have a gun. Oh! Shit. Alright, I didn't get the fire bullets yet. Oh god! My health pack. Speaking of fire. Oh shit. Reloading. Time to start some fires. Reloading. Wow. The boomer is like some sort of, it's like a headless pumpkin thing. So the sky here is like purple. You notice the purple sky. That's awesome. There's I think the carnival games are also themed as well. Like here. It's supposed to be anyway. Oh shit. Shit. Jockey. Oh, that's a weird voice. The charger's still not modded. So that mod's broken. It's just not working. It's gotta be a different one I can try. I forget which way to go. I haven't played this in forever. Oh shit! Oh god, another spitter! Damn it. That's a great voice mod. Wow, he's not dead. Okay. Guitar? Hold on. Why did I do that? This is a guitar. It's weird. The sniper shotgun. Switch shotguns. Oh shit! Thank you. Are you alive? Ow. What's over here? Oh, explosives. Cover our backs. Wow, that takes a while. Oh! Not too sure what that was. There's a boomer. The boomer still alive? Yeah. Oh, spitter. I think it's coffin. Something hiding here. Oh man, there's tons of zombies here. Uh-oh. There we go. Ah! Get off me! Okay, let's restock. I hear like a squeaking. That's awesome. They're a clown. Where's the boomer? There he is.
Hey, I'm reloading.
There's also like a pumpkin guts, or there's a few pumpkin guts mods, but I looked at the previews, they didn't look good. It's an interesting concept, but I feel like blood is more effective.
Reloading. Reloading.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Attracting a horde.
So I haven't played in a long time, so I'm gonna like forget where to go a lot. There we go, there's a safe house. Oh no, wait. This is where we're... Right? This is a safe house? I like the animated signs, though. Oh shit! Oh shit! I forgot when I loaded up this game to look at the mods, I still had all my Christmas stuff from last year, and I'm gonna have to add all that over again when I play this on Christmas. Is this a safe house?
Pills here. Can use these pills.
The pills are Coke cans.
Yeah.
Here, let's do it. Ground. All right. Oh, this is a health pack. Oh no, wait. This is my health pack. All right. So frag rounds. Where'd they go?
I'm gonna grab some of these frag rounds. Deploying frag rounds.
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
All right. Do this. God damn. Spitter and a boomer. Okay, these frag rounds aren't really doing much. What's in here?
Guns right here.
Oh shit, that hurt. Okay, let's just get rid of that. Spitter still up here?
Reload.
Hey, Dead Ace. What's going on?
Man, would you look at all these rides? And no lies! Hurry.
Oh, I got the moon and stuff on this gun. That's cool. I think we go this way. I still hear a clown. I guess the clown is just one of these skeletons. There's just no clown look for it. as a hunter and a spitter. Are we supposed to go up here? No, it's that arrow. The hunter's still here. Oh, hey. Guitar here. I already have a guitar. This is apparently a guitar. Okay, more pills.
All right, that's better.
Grab that. Okay, there's a witch somewhere.
Reload.
Oh shit.
Man, I've never been so scared of flying.
Ow. Okay. Should not to waste all that ammo, so.
Reloading.
This is a jockey somewhere. Oh shit! Didn't even see him. Oh great. Oh, this the jockey's in like a straight jacket, and then the smoker's a mummy. All right, we're gonna deal with this and the witch. This is gonna be great. Here we go. Okay, be careful of the witch. Where is the witch? Oh, she's up there. The hunter. Hunter! God damn. Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh, God. Somebody startled the witch? Oh yeah, the witch is freaking out. But she's stuck behind the cage. She's not moving. Get off me. Oh shit. Oh shit. Holy shit. Oh my god! Get off me! Oh no, a boomer! Oh shit. What? No, no, no! No! Oh my god, there's so many! Okay, get in here. Get in here. Can I just... Oh, I can jump over. Nick! 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 Oh man. Should I go through the tunnel of love? See what that's like. I don't know if that got mods as well. Oh yeah, look at this. Oh, this is great. Okay, let's heal up. Do I want a different gun? Let's go with this one. This one's all spooky. Can't see shit. Man, this looks awesome. Ah! There's a jockey and a charger somewhere. Oh, I forgot to look for a different charger mod.
Reloading.
This. Ah! This looks incredible. Oh, I keep thinking, know what it is? I keep thinking Nick's a charger. Because the demon voice sounds like a charger.
Reload.
Hey, look at this.
Grabbing pills. Grabbing a shot.
Oh, a boomer. That's what that piano is. Jockey.
Reload.
Better. Holy shit. I love the blood water. This water's all blood. This is blood. Everything's like green.
Look out.
What's in here? I don't think I've ever seen this before.
One thing video games have taught me, good shit always comes in vents.
I don't think that's true here.
Incendiary ammo and love here.
Incendiary arrow ammo of love. Alright, let's light up some fools.
I'm a reload.
Like this sound effect too. The sound effect of opening a can. Okay, are we going the right way? Yeah. Where's this witch? This witch is over there. Okay, we might have to go where the witch is. Yeah, we do. God damn it. Oh, you son of a bitch. Just look at her run on fire. I hope you can hear the game audio okay. I just don't like to turn it all the way up because when you're shooting and stuff, it overpowers my voice. Okay, we can turn the flashlights back on. I hear boomer. Disgusting boomer. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Ah, here we go. Yeah. All right, what do we got?
Guns right here.
Weapons. Yeah, it's not Halloween theme, but pick it up. Just a safe room. Oh shit, smoker. Where's the smoker?
Down this hole.
There he goes. I hear clown feet. All right, let's heal up. This quote-unquote guitar looks great. Oh my god! Oh, we cleared out this room. All right, let's do this. Shit. Every time. I can't move. Ow.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Reloading.
No tanks yet. Probably just jinx that, but so far so good. Alright, we got the axe from I like this laughing guitar though. There we go. Wait a minute. Not what I wanted. There we go. Chopper. Are there any health packs anywhere? Oh, here we go. Well, I'll take what I can get.
Good to go. Ammo here.
Nothing in here. More clowns.
Oh man, that's a screaming oak.
Oh shit. A boring ass charger. I mean, I guess that zombies themselves are a Halloween monster. But still. I'm out of ammo already? I can't go back either. God damn it, I'm stuck with this axe. Like, pop more pills. Oh, man, this is going to be really tough without a gun. Oh, man.
The only way over is on the coaster. We got to run the coaster? Oh, man, this is going to be cool.
All right, well, I got more pills then, I guess.
I'm starting it.
All right, just an axe. The laughing guitar axe, but, you know. That's all I got. That and pills. And a Molotov. I guess I could use a Molotov.
These things ain't never gonna stop.
This is gonna be rough. This is gonna be rough. Shit. Smoker! No, smoker! God damn it! On my fucking way! No, charger! Shit! God damn it! How the fuck do I get back up there? Oh, man. Pop some more pills. Coach, I don't have a gun. I'm sorry. Okay, we gotta go this way. Oh man, this is gonna suck. Oh man. Come on, come on. Come on. Okay, let me just clear out these fools. Oh my god. I don't have time to reload. What the fuck? Get up. Get up. Get up. Damn it, damn it.
I'm a reload.
Oh, there's a dead witch up here. How'd that happen? There's a jockey! No! No! Son of a bitch. I'm dead. I'm dead. Everybody else is like down. Oh shit! How do I get back up? God damn a smoker! Okay, how do I get back up? Get off me! I got no more health. Son of a bitch. Alright, on my last legs.
Reloading here.
Shit, bad time to reload. Shit. Oh, damn. Alright, let's look for a charger mod.
I got a misery in my bones.
that's great though. Alright, let's see what we got. We'll go back a page. I know you can't see this, but there's a Michael Myers charger, but I kind of feel like that's redundant for... Okay, I'm just watching. There's no picture. Watching a video. Doesn't look like he's modded though. Yeah, this like that's barely a mod. Halloween special mutation content might not be appropriate for all ages. All right, let's see. Oh God, it's a shit, very gruesome. The dismemberer. There's like a skeleton coming out of the charger, and it's all red and bloody, and he's all like bloated and stuff. Oh, looks well. If that works, New model, jiggly arm, and the worst, only four fingers on the left hand. Okay, so let's add that, and we'll remove the headless horseman charger. Although that looks great, it just doesn't work. So, we can also sort by most popular all time, if there's any other ones. Or, why don't I get rid of the Halloween tag, and we'll just see, like, what's the best, what's the most popular, charger mod. The Terry Crews, John Cena, Chargers Rainbow, maybe something, something Halloween related. Swamp Folk Charger? I mean, that could work. And it doesn't really look too different. We got Big Daddy from Bioshock. There's also a Machamp from Pokemon. And Wreck-It Ralph. Oh my god. These are great. Oh, there's the Outlast guy. Chris Walker Outlast Charger. Man, there's some great mods here. Let's do Bioshock. Do Bioshock instead. Let me go back a page so I can remove. So we're doing the Bioshock charger. It's Halloween enough. It's spooky enough. Could work. Let's go add-ons. There we go. That's what you can expect. Alright, let's see. Campaign, we'll do... what are some of the... Let me see. There's ones for, like, specific maps. Sky. Okay, a small model replaces the elevator door in No Mercy with the famous words, don't dead open inside. There's no mercy. See if we can find that door. No Mercy. Oh, this is, yeah, I don't have mods for these characters, except for Francis and Lewis. I think there's a zombie Lewis. I don't have Bill or Zoe. Go back. What else? See, there's zombie Lewis. Why don't we do it anyway? So we'll just do, you can probably add some mods real quick. So Halloween for results for Halloween for not the charger for Bill. Most popular ghost Bill. There we go. Oh no, I do have him modded. Okay, so Bill is a ghost, and then Zoe is. Zoe Halloween mod. Maybe I do have a mod for Halloween. I just don't. Just didn't realize it. There's like all these anime characters. I don't know any of these anime characters. There's nothing for Zoe, so why don't I play as Zoe? That works. We'll do campaign. I don't even think I played this. No Mercy. I didn't have it on the Xbox. I didn't have this DLC, so I don't think I've played this before. Apartment, subway. So it's probably an apartment, or it might be in hospital. It just says elevator and No Mercy. It didn't say which area. So we're gonna play as Zoe. Let's see how this looks. So Bill should be a ghost, Lewis should be a zombie, and Francis should be something I can't remember. Oh no. Yeah, the charger add-on didn't work. I can usually fix this by quitting the game and going back in. Right, add-ons. Unless, okay, let's try this. Quit. Go back into the game. Yes, I know Elgato. But here's the thing. I have to switch what my primary display is, because my setup's weird like that. Display setting. This make my main display. All right. Yeah, we got it. Just gotta add in all the add-ons again. Okay, two or more items have conflicting files. Yes, I know. So there's coach. I think that one worked though. What was the coach one that conflicted? Oh, the chef. And the Duskull. Okay. Good. No mercy. Character Zoe. And let's do this. Hopefully this works. If not, then there's something wrong with the charger mod. Hey, there you go. That's usually the fix. Back out of the game, then add it, or load it up again. Oh, yeah. That looks incredible. Wait, where are you going? Take the subway tunnels to the hospital. There's a red line station not far from here. I hate subways. That's awesome. That's my thumbnail right there. What's up, Bill? Oh man, that's so cool. So I'm not ready. Why am I like so low? It feels like. Okay. Yeah, do this. Oh shit, there's more. I hear some grunting. A smoker somewhere. And a jockey. Where am I going? Where? Oh my god. That's incredible. Alright, so that works. Reloading. That end. There's a lot of zombies in this building. The fuck? Jesus, Bill. Like, relax.
Reloading. Hear that, Hunter?
There's a hunter, apparently. Ow. Oh no, too many. What is this? I got an error. Too many indices for index buffer. Tell a programmer. Oh man. PC gaming is fun. Yeah, let's fix this. So my process, because the Left 4 Dead gets loaded on a different monitor, and there's no option to select which monitor you want to play it on. It's just default to your primary. So the trick is to switch my primary display, which is over here. That's where I view my dashboard and everything for Twitch. So all my commands and stuff I can see. I want that as my primary display because I also have quick actions to other things as well on Windows. And then I can see alerts and stuff, they pop up on the right screen. Now my secondary display is my gaming display, so I want to switch it over to my secondary display. So I have to set my secondary display as my primary, then in the games select run in a window, and then it moves over to my primary display. Then I have to go back, go to, I don't know if there's a simpler solution, this is just the easiest way I found. Then go back to window, no border, or you can do full screen, except for me, when I do window, no border, I can quickly go in and out of the game without it closing down completely. So it's a lot easier for me. And then I can go back to my window settings and then switch secondary display back to my primary. This does cause some issues though. Sometimes my windows that I have open get resized and I have to move everything around again. So it's a bit annoying, but the best way I've found to handle this situation. Luckily, when I game on console, everything gaming is just on my secondary display and I don't have to worry about moving my displays around. So I think everything's all set. It's all good. So we'll try that again. Back to single player, campaign, no mercy, character, Zoe, start game. See if it crashes again. If it crashes again, maybe there's just something about the mods used for this level that just don't work. God, it's like, I don't know why there's so many zombies in here. Like, were they having a party in here? I guess it's possible there was a party in here when everything went down. Oh, God! What was that? Oh shit! The fucking charger again. The exact same spot there was before. Where's this boomer? A boomer somewhere. I hear like in my headphones, it's like upstairs. There it is. Where's the boomer though? Thanks, spitter. Oh my god, just die. Maybe it's down here. I don't want to drop down and... Well, Lewis is down there, so I guess it's fine. There he is.
That was great.
That was great. Okay, this is where the game broke before, I think. Let's see if it breaks again. Man, this game's so dark. This is why the hue lights wouldn't work. I hear something. The Molotov here. Oh, Hunter! Fuck. Okay, well, I just went around in a circle. Oh, shit! Thank you. There we go, now we're outside. There's a bone! There's a bone! Hold on. Oh, who took the bone? I wanted the bone. Where's the bone? Oh, the bone broke. Oh, wait, here's the bone. It's a bone. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. He's still alive. Oh, I gotta get the bone. Ow. All right, get some pills. Carrying a bone. Oh, a chainsaw! Nice. Much better than a bone. Oh, shit! Holy shit. Is the spitter still alive? Yeah, watch out for that car.
Weapons here.
There's a witch. Shit. Where's the witch? All right, I guess I'm out. Get him. Subway's. Is the subway closed? Nope. There we go. That was easy. Game didn't crash. It's all good. Come on, Lewis. Yeah, this is my first time playing this level. Nope. Whoop. How am I thinking? Fuck. I've never played the DLC before, so. A weird grunting noise. All right, so I don't know where to go. Oh, what's down here? Secret entrance. Oh my god, just open it right up. Where's this go? This doesn't go anywhere. Damn. Oh shit! My game crashed again. Oh man. Well, we didn't encounter that door. I'm gonna loot the hospital area. Maybe it's there. Oh, wait. Yeah, I can't change it yet. Video. Okay, so it should be good. Still adding add-ons. To the hospital. That's the only place where that elevator would be, right? I was checking like my CPU usage and everything, but I think everything's good. Alright, so that candy here for the ammo. Like ammo mixed in with candy. Now the question is, So there's these candies here, so they say Smarties. So where I'm from, which is Canada, we have the same candies, but they're not labeled as Smarties. They're labeled as Rockets. We do have a candy that's called Smarties. But they're essentially knockoff M&Ms. And they taste horrible. They taste like chalky and just disgusting. I don't know how people like them. It's gross. This is cool. Yeah, so personally, I hate Smarties. Canadian Smarties. The US Smarties, which are Rockets for us, are pretty good. Although those are also chalky, I should say. But at least they're not chalky chocolate. Because there's a difference. It's just nasty. Alright, so we got a Molotov. What is this? A Twix? Yeah, Oh, my game crashed again. Maybe. The error didn't come up. Yeah, it crashed. There's something about... something about the mods I use that's just crashing it. I think. Is it the Big Daddy mod? It can't be the Big Daddy mod. What could be crashing? I really want to see this elevator door. Oh, there is an error. Yeah. I wonder here. Too many. This is for index buffer. LA programmer. Okay, I'm gonna Gmod. The Gmod being crappy. Okay, I'm not playing Gmod though. Caused by decal being incorrectly placed, such as blood or a bullet hole. And if it is placed incorrectly on, let's say, a corner of a prop and the tiniest bit goes outside the map, it'll crash for index buffers. I don't know what can be causing. It seems people are having this issue with Gmod. Too many models on the screen or something similar. See on Reddit. Firing song doesn't help you. Too many Steam Workshop mods installed. Yeah, so probably my issue. We'll try, I won't do the, as much as I want to see that, Walking Dead door, let's not do the, DLC maps. So, switch to the main game again. Option video. And in window. Window no border. And make my main display. Okay. Okay, so. Let's do, see what else we got. Oh, Sugar Skull Zoe. Did that actually happen? Davy Jones is spit her, that's what it is. I don't think that actually happened. Spooky Dead Center. Did we do that one? Dead Center. Yeah, that's the first one. Spooky Dead Center. We can do... yeah, the mall. The Dead Center in the mall. I will be Alice. Let's do this. If it crashes again, there's just no going past it. This has got to be like one of the... more recent mods I installed, probably for... let's see if it's for the other characters. So it's, unless it was for the Charger. The Big Daddy Charger. Because that's all I installed that's new is the Big Daddy, and then for like the other characters.
I need the evacs a little further in the mall.
Alright. So, we got, I can't tell if that's a Halloween mod or if that's just a regular skin. All right, let's fuck shit up. So this is supposed to be spooky dead center. I don't see how it's spooky. There's boxes here. Crowbar. How's this spooky dead center? There's a jockey somewhere. There he is. Oh shit. Where's the Big Daddy? Oh my god. Damn. I pick up this crunch bar. Is it the crunch bar, maybe? Reloading. The Snickers. It crashed on the Snickers last time. Reloading. Pipe bomb. I didn't get a mod for the pipe bomb. Look at this. Smoker.
Reloading. Reloading. Hey, I'm reloading.
Oh shit. Where's Davy Jones? Holy shit.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Oh yeah, there we go. See? Got the Halloween markings on it.
Evac's this way. Adrenaline shot here.
Another chocolate bar. But, like a muted sound for this gun.
Reloading here.
Sounds weird.
Reloading. Reloading.
Halloween sale. Liberty Mall Halloween sale. Oh, and it's a pumpkin. The pumpkin. Okay, there's a witch somewhere.
Over this door.
Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Witch! What do we do? Incoming attack? Shit. Ah, fuck. How are we gonna get past that witch? There's a smoker too. Okay, this is not going to be good. Eat this respar. Oh, shit. Alright. My plan is just to let her attack one of the other guys. Worked out well. You just use this bait. There's a boomer somewhere. Boomer and spitter.
Got some chest paddles.
Chest paddles. Yeah, I'm not reviving any of you assholes, so. What's this? Nice. More chocolate. The jockey somewhere. Oh shit. Shit. What the fuck? Can't open this door? Couldn't open that door because of the weight of all the zombies. What's in here? Nothing's in here.
I got a feeling this alarm ain't
gonna... Oh shit! Oh god! Oh god!
Healing. Cover me, please.
Holy shit! God damn, man! Hey, here we go. We're about to get our shit kicked in. I hear something. Where are we going? Get off me! Where is it? It's up the next floor. Or the stairs. I haven't played this in a while. Oh, there's a charger. You can see the fucking face. You can see the helmet.
Reloading here.
Where is it? Shit. Come on.
Get ready. I got it.
Reloading. Damn. Okay, close the fucking door. Oh shit. Fuck. I didn't have my gun out. That's not good. Well, door's open.
Reloading.
Nothing in here. Oh, man. Either the candy bar or the Coke can. Oh God.
I'm a reload. Heads up.
Fuck. The witch again? I take on the witch, throw a fucking thing at her. Well, she's all the way over there, so we can avoid her, I think. Oh God, where's the charger? How do we get over there? Right at the safe house. Alright, so that was kind of spooky, dead center. Okay, I'm not gonna do the car one, because that's, take way too long. Let's do, yeah, I'm excited to do, the other one, the ones I usually do. the Minecraft and the Mario one, those are the best. There's also that Majora's Mask, like survival one. That was pretty cool. So what else we got? There's a lot of, I didn't realize how many different maps there were in here. So if we view the tags, campaigns, there's Dark Parish. Revisit Left 4, oh yeah, that's the custom one. Dark Parish, we should do that. Miscellaneous, sounds, weapons, effective, items, scripts, UI. Seconds. Passing. Yeah, I don't know if replace some rare sounds in the passing for some Bill lines in its last moments in a ghost filter. Surprise mutation. Miscellaneous? It's the carnival thing. Spooky Dead Center, Spooky Carnival. We did the carnival one. Tunnel of... Sexy Tunnel of Witches. Dead Air. Dead Air and Death Toll. Halloweening everything, Flamingo Edition. One random type of spooky flamingo per map. The swamp one has a purple haze. We should do that. I didn't even notice these, the Little Peanut Halloween costumes. Tank Rock. I haven't even seen the tank yet. We've seen one tank at the beginning. That's it. Halloween restroom signs. I didn't even notice those. And there's a lot of stuff that I just like glanced over. Yeah, I don't know if this... Was it a graveyard? I don't know if I saw that. Franklin Defibrillator. Sign. I forgot about that. So I should use the defibrillator because it's supposed to go... It's alive! Outhouses. I did notice those. Those look weird. Bloody vents. I think I noticed those. One goes haunted pirate ship to replace the boat in Death Toll. Sounds like we gotta do Death Toll. And passing. Alright. Let's do let's see, campaign. Where's Death Toll? Death Toll and Dead Air. Dead Air is the... Oh, I think these are both... Yeah, these are both the Left 4 Dead 1 characters. Death Toll. I actually never played these. Blood Harvest. The Parish. This is the swamp. We can do the swamp. Parish. That the one with the boat? Which is the one with the boat? I do the one with the boat. Miscellaneous. Death Toll. Yeah. So it's in the Left 4 Dead 1. So I don't know if those are actually going to work. Might crash the game. So the swamp has like a purple haze thing, I guess. Purple haze swamp fever. Ethyl color. And the passing, I think, is the... Yeah, the passing is the Left 4 Dead. No, wait, that's, we did this one. Didn't we? Riverbank. Or... Oh, no, maybe not. I think we did. We'll do the swamp. See the purple haze. Oh, I didn't pick my character. Supposed to pick Ellis. So get a purple haze swamp.
Does anyone have any bug spray?
You know what you could do? You could try to cover yourself in mud. We're definitely not short on that.
All right, so I am Rochelle, which is like a witch kind of thing. This is Ellis. Got the pumpkin shirt. Nick, coach. Oh my god. This is awesome. Look at this. Oh, this looks so creepy.
Shoot the mudman.
Oh my god. Look how great this looks. I hear a witch, yeah. There's the witch. Oh my god. Don't scare the witch. All right, got this. Just can't have the flashlight on because the witch. Oh, I'm going back to the witch right there. Do we go this way? It's a dead end. These weird Christmas lights are what throws everything off. Oh my god. Oh. That is cool. Open the hatch? Where's the hatch? Oh, right here. Okay, well, first of all, this right here. We can shoot it. Well, maybe not so close. Why do I hear like a goat? Meh. Alright, well, let's just do it. Here they come. Yeah, water is slowing me down. Why are they crawling? Oh, I got an achievement. Dead in the water. Where's the tank? Oh my god. Okay. Let me run. Let me run. Ah, fuck. Okay. Eat it. Eat it. Did we kill the tank? Oh my god. Fucking destroyed me.
First aid kit here. Now I'm feeling right.
scene. No help kit here.
Oh shit. I just healed. Man, this level is probably the coolest one. Just a river of blood, purple sky and mist.
Foul jar here. Grabbing a shot.
There's a jockey.
Frag round here.
There we go. Groovy. Do we go up this way?
Dry land ahead.
Yep. Ow. Oh shit. Oh shit! I'm getting smoked. Get him off me! I got a jockey. Get here, smoker. What the hell? Oh, charger.
Shoot the mud man.
Let's go.
That's easy. All right, let's do the parish, and then I'm gonna leave for a bit to just eat something, and then I'll see if friend wants to play some multiplayer games. Okay, so we'll exit here. That was cool though. This swamp filled with blood. Okay, add-on campaigns, Dark Parish. Got this. I'm gonna be Ellis. And I'm pretty sure I played this before. And there's also like the survival maps and stuff I think I installed.
Now Virgil ain't going no further, but y'all can make it to the bridge from here.
Thanks, Virgil.
Oh yeah, I played this.
Bonjour. So I'm gonna see if I can help some other folks.
All right, people. Let's get to that bridge.
I played this before. Get this one here. I don't think this is a custom game. I think this is just like a regular map. I don't want to hit the van.
Reloading.
Oh shit. I shot the car. Off to a great start. Ah, fucking charger. Another alarm car? No, that's fine. It's a Halloween jukebox. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh my god! Where the fuck am I?
Hey, I'm reloading.
Is that grunting? So let's see what happens here. I don't hear any music. Oh, there we go. They did the mash. As a mummy appears. Oh, there's the wolf howl. There's a horde coming. Boomer, I'm reloading. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, they're still coming.
Reloading! Reloading!
Sure, we'll find one. Oh! That scared me. Oh my god. It's the eyes and the helmet, man. You see it. Oh, God.
Reload.
What is that? Oh, it's just a zombie. Oh, shit. Now I'm out. This gun's funny. Hit the mash. Actually, these guns are more useful right now.
Yeah, whatever, it's a machine gun.
What? Wait a minute. Oh shit! Can we come from that way? There's another charger. Right behind a car with an alarm.
Reloading.
Shit. And a tank! Oh man, I'm stuck. That's probably a bad idea. Just save that for the tank. Oh god, there's a tank. Holy shit. Wow. Oh man, I'm almost... Yeah, I'm almost dead. Thanks. I didn't realize. Holy... Wow. Alright, here's the safe room. Get in here.
Get inside.
I'm thinking we can take on anything.
Oh man. Oh, right. Now I can... Well, I'm all healed up, so I can just hang on to that.
Oh, I'm gonna mess this up.
Shotgun. Nothing else we need? Yeah, this is just a regular map, because I remember... Like, one of my first Let's Plays being this level. I don't know why I was listed in the add-on thing. Oh fuck it. This charger. Now it's appearing everywhere. Oh shit. Comes a horde. Pick up this bat. There's the cold one. I don't know which way we came from, or where we need to go. This is where we came from. God damn, we went backwards. That's just great. I feel like I'm still going backwards. Son of a bitch. Is it? Go from the outside. I don't look dignified. Oh my god, another charger. Oh, there's the guitar. This is a bone. Oh yeah, this is the Halloween signs.
Boomer puke right here.
Pipe bomb, good. I hear boomer.
Reload.
I just don't like when the boomer appears while I'm reloading. I can't do anything.
Reload.
Where is he? Where's that fucker? Oh god. Oh shit. Shit. Get me down.
Reloading.
I got nothing. I'm so low on supplies here. And there's a tank and a spitter. Oh shit. Focus fire. Shit, the fucking smoker again. God damn it. I'm dead. Wait till the last second. I thought that was it.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Make sure to shoot this.
Shit got bad here. Heads up. Spitter's still up.
Grabbing first aid.
First aid. I thought we had to use the turret. No sounds, pretty rare speech. There we go. Adrenaline. Look how chocolate bars are adrenaline. Fuck! There's the coffins. That's the outhouses. Shit. How do I get up there? Can't remember. Ah. There we go. Thank you. Where are we supposed to go? Okay, how do I heal you? Not bound. I can't heal you, man. I'm sorry. Wait. Hold mouse 2 to heal. There. Nope. Let me use this health kit on you. Should have just saved that for myself, but. Okay, which way are we going? This way.
I'm tired, Hunter, around.
Yeah. I remember this from our Let's Play. This is just a regular map.
Reload.
Here's the witch. Oh my god.
Back away from the witch. Hey, I'm reloading.
Okay, get in, get in, get in, get in. Michelle! Mm. These are fun mods. Alright. I'm gonna go for a bit to eat, get some energy, and stand up. And when I come back, I still have time. When I come back, I'll play a bit of games, hopefully with a friend of mine. So I'm going to message him, and yeah, I'll be back.